Man, is Roast going to be ticked when he sees me? Can only imagine how upset he's going to be. What the heck is this thing? Ah, another audio data point.
Well, happy new year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a good touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Oh, man. Someone is not happy about partying. Oh my goodness, all these bodies. This is horrifying. Horrifying, I say. What do we have here? Full stop voice log. Very severe data corruption still.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
All right then, I thought there might be more, but there is not. So, people were like lining up to be killed or something in this facility? And they either knew or did not know that? I don't know. So many questions, so few answers, so many things to learn. Going back up again, that's good at least. Do I have stamina in this game? That's a good question. That I'll probably want to know the answer to.
What happened to them?
Apparently they lined up like cattle and then just took cyanide or something. I don't know. Gotta make sure we look around everywhere. Don't want to miss any more of these data points. Oh my. But do all these people have data logs?
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it on my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? Just an instant, but I knew we'd be forever.
What the heck happened to these people? Looks pretty horrific, whatever it was. What do you got?
They shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun fall back to shine.
Like a really famous song right there. The heck are those over there? I can't tell. Oh, Striders, it scanned it. Hostile machine called Strider, okay. Got any more audio logs lying around? Any more songs people want to sing to me? Down for some more songs. Hello there. What have you got going on?
Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
I guess he didn't want to curse there. He was too sick of posterity to curse. Alright, I don't think we got this one yet. What is this right here, though? What is that? Is that nothing? Alright, but you got another audio thing for me.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked?
right, so all these people had to have known they were dying because they're saying and doing things that indicate they know they're at their end. They were infected with something, perhaps, and had to be put down? I don't know.
He found me. Ross found me.
What kind of a name is Aloy?
I'm coming.
Is Aloy a pun on the word alloy? I think it is.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
From home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. And starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Yay, hunting! We get to kill stuff. Are we gonna time skip again?
Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
I'm liking this setup so far, the having the chip thing on our ear that shows us all of these amazing holograms. It's really
the
cool.
Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salve brush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
I'm gonna be needing a lot of these, I can tell you that right now. Is that our health bar at the top left?
Come now, gather the berries. Good. Now eat the berries.
Ah, yes, now we eat the berries.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
So, this era works under a matriarchy. Meaning women are in charge, the opposite of a patriarchy.
Further down the river, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Yeah, you respect that power. Like your life depends on it. Oh, the waypoint is over his head. I was wondering why it was moving around like that.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
But what if we run into Pokemon? I don't have my starter yet. If I get attacked by a Rattata, I blame you.
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
But what if I just jump out at it? What then?
Keep low, and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Wait, where did it go? I lost sight of it. No, no. I'm already off to a horrible start.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
How many of these things are there? Where? Oh, there it is. It's a good thing my hair blends in.
Now, back this way.
Well, we just going back and forth?
Move, the quieter you be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Stealthy. I can do that. Sometimes.
Wait for it.
How many of these things are there? They're all over the place.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
How do you know that's the last of them? What is this, The Last of Us? That was a good game. I actually had to make room on my PlayStation for all of the space for this game. And
they didn't see or hear you.
And The Last of Us was actually...
The herd should be just ahead.
Can you not interrupt me? The Last of Us was actually what I deleted to make space for this game. Which I'm sure I'll re-download at some point and play again, because that is a really good game.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Alright, so. I guess we're like the only outcasts around? Or maybe there are more that we just haven't met yet, potentially. But all I'm ever going to think of with the Nora tribe is Nora from Ruby, so that's going to be great.
There. See them? These are called Striders.
Oh, look, I can... Oh, that is hilarious. He's got your name and everything. Wow, what happened to respect?
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
What have we here?
Now,
a rock?
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
All right, are we about to turn into David and Goliath here? I'm down for that.
Those will do. Follow.
Now, how do I make my slingshot? Mark, show around the eye, show how much sound you're making. Okay. I don't know why it took me so long to read that. I read it backwards at first and confused myself. So what, I'm going to pitch these rocks at these machines? They're machines, Roast, not Goliath. They're not going to fall.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
So do the robots have a hive mind? Or something similar to it, at least? Alright, so I gotta bring it over to my boy Roast here. And. Wait, did I press?
Throw a rock near me.
X? No. Just let go? Oh, you just let go. Here we go, here we go. What's the purpose in hunting these things, by the way? Like, we can't eat machines, surely, so why? Other than for self defense. Which would mean not hunting them.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
All right, what do we do next? Take
Harvest
its body parts?
Kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
All right, so we need their metal and stuff for weaponry, I guess, is the reason.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Got a lot of material gathering in this game, at least early on. Can I gather the dragonfly? That'd
Use
be pretty cool.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
The weapon wheel. Select the arrow using R and press and hold X to quick craft hunter arrows. I can't read tonight. It's really late for me in my defense. All right, so these, craft them. Yep, yep. Oh, we're up to 20. Sick.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
I got another rock.
Those arrows to use. Follow.
But what about my rocks? Look at this little baby tiny bow I have. It's adorable. All right, let's do this. Time for some murder.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet.
What have I told you about telling me how to live my life, Roast? Don't look at me.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. A Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
I'm just gonna scan it. Who needs to guess? What's that there?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Oh man, I can't wait to screw this up. Gonna get the canister. Because that's what my headpiece told me to do. Fire!
Keep firing!
Oh dear. Keep firing, got it. Fire again. Oh, it's dead. That's easier than I thought. Alright, good job, me. Very well done. Let me search you. Give me those shards and wire.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Alright, I will follow. Run over the kill, because we can. Is this water going to be too strong for my little body? Nope, not at all. Currents mean nothing to me. So I guess we got to go save this nerd now, because he's gotten himself into danger somehow. Apparently. It's a good thing I learned how to murder. If there's anything attacking him, I can just murder it. It's probably the most practical skill I have now. What's going to be around this corner? Who knows? It's just more rocks. Who could have guessed? The eyeball is telling me to stop. It's like getting shaky. God, he's dead. What a failure. Does he not have a weapon? What an idiot.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not. Aloy!
Took my bow! Yo, dude, at least toss me my bow. Also, that idiot who fell doesn't have a weapon on him. Why? Alright, focus mode. Let's do this. Find a safe time to move, scan the watcher, and find the focus it's got. Okay. Press R1 to tag its path. Ooh. I like this. I like this a lot. Okay. So I should be able to get to I'm gonna wait for it to keep going around, then I'm gonna get to that next patch of tall grass.